Come on, baby. This is Joey from Warhorse. Everybody say hello, Joe. Beautiful. Beautiful. Ooh, that's right. Can you feel good? Yeah. Oh, he's a good one. As you can see, Joey is a life-size horse puppet. Isn't he beautiful? So Joey has a friend in the show as well. His name is Topthorn. Joey is about 18 hands high, and Topthorn is about 21 hands high. Topthorn is a thoroughbred, and Joey is a half-hunter, half-giraffe. Joey is made from an aluminum spine. He's got cane, molded cane throughout, and he's got a nylon mesh. His eyes are actually made of glass and paint. And he's made in South Africa by a puppeteering company called the Handspring Puppet Company. Handspring was contacted by the National Theatre in London when they decided to make Warhorse a play.